So hello guys, assalamu alaikum. So update ko lang kayo sa mga kaganapan dito sa hotel quarantine. As I mentioned in my previous vlog that I'm still here in hotel quarantine. So today, November 7, is my 6th day here in this hotel. And alhamdulillah, I got swabbed yesterday. November 6. So, napaaga yung swab test namin kasi ang sabi nila nung first na dating namin dito is we will be swabbed after 6 days. Kahapon was our 5th day pa at naswab na kami. Alhamdulillah kasi napaaga. Ang sabi ay mag-antay kami 2 to 3 days for the result. And if the result is negative, yun, maihahatid na kami sa mga kanya-kanyang lugar namin. Like in my case, I will be traveling to Mindanao, particularly in Lanao Sur. So, yun. Alhamdulillah, tapos na yung swab test at aantay na lang yung result. So, as you can see, susuot ko to itong pillow neck ko kasi nagka-step neck ako, I don't know. Siguro dahil simula nung dumating ako dito, wala nang exercise. Back in Riyadh kasi, every day ako nag-jogging or walking. I'm trying to achieve 10,000 steps a day. Simula nung dumating ako dito, wala. Ano lang, tulog, kain, watching movies. Pwede naman mag-exercise dito, like push-up, sit-up, ganyan. Pero tinamad eh, tinamad. Kaya tulog, puro tulog. Kaya ayun, nagka-step neck ako. Buti na lang yung house parent namin, pinahiram ako nito. Hot water bag. At nilagyan ko ng hot water. So may pakuluan dyan ng tubig, yun, nilagyan ko at dinidikit ko sa dito sa bandang taas ng likod ko saka sa neck. Nakatulong naman kasi ano, medyo nawala yung sakit niya. Tsaka may baon akong ano, mga pain reliever from Riyadh. Binigyan din ako nung nurse kasi kahapon nung sumakit yung neck ko, tumawag ako sa help desk. Sinabi ko sa kanila na yun, I have this concern. So, tinawag nila yung house parent namin. At nag-request yung house parent namin from OWWA ng medical team. So, dumating dito kahapon yung house parent namin kasama niya yung nurse. So, yun. Sabi yung nurse na ano, step neck lang yan sir, ganyan-ganyan, ipahinga mo na lang. Try to move from time to time when you are sleeping or lying on the bed, ganyan. Do not stay in one position in a longer time. So, yun. Concern ko kasi, nagka-problema ako dahil akala ko hindi siya mawala. How could I carry my luggages? And hindi ako maka-carry ng medyo mabigat na things kasi masakit nga siya. So, alhamdulillah, medyo okay na. So, tayo ay magla-lunch today. Kakarating lang actually ng lunch. So, ang pa-lunch nila today ay... Pakita ko sa inyo yung pa-lunch nila today. Ito yung pa-lunch nila for today. So, ayan. As usual, kanin. Tapos may pritong isda. May sitaw na may kasamang tokwa. So, ito yung usual na... Ganito yung mga food na sineserve nila pa, ano, pa... Palit-palit yung isda, manok, gulay, itlog, tapos corned beef, ground beef, or any ano luto ng beef, ganyan. So, ito yung lunch for today. Yes. Hopefully, lumabas na yung result tomorrow. Para maka-uwi na, inshallah, kasi medyo natagalan na rin dito eh. Naubos na yung 80 days ko na vacation. So, pag umabot ako dito ng 10 days, edi 70 days na lang yung spend ko with my family. So, yun lang po. I hope I could update you again before I left this hotel or when I already arrived in my hometown. So, yun lang po. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.